espalda. Time for some Hearthstone. If it starts.
Don't be scared.
Hey!
Come in. Have a seat.
This is one of the few games where. Okay, we're getting her instantly. Holy fuck, dude. Damn, okay. It has to be standard. Standard play mode. And that's just. Top right, right? Dude, I want Lenara bad. Like, what am I saying? Hearthstone is one of the few games that. Yes, sometimes doesn't start. Yeah, so this is standard, okay. I don't have a lot of decks. I've made some new ones. The hair power changes, the lights. That's pretty cute. Yeah, let's go. Are you here, Daniel?
Versus Rexxar!
Let the hunt begin.
My blade burns with holy fire.
Have you been looking into some decks? I have not, I'm gonna be honest. We could do that. Actually, after we've done the games. If there's time. Really? I have a feeling he is not a good player. Oh, this is super vague. Oh, that's cool. I was thinking how we could like screen share and stuff. Just see what decks people use. Is there something interesting? I used to look a lot at Day 9 and like his reasoning going for Legend is. If you have a deck with more than 50% win rate, then sooner or later you will get it. More HP. This one. So what was the meta, by the way?
I wonder. I move quickly.
I do like Paladin, so that might be cool. Okay.
I'll cut some down the soul.
I probably have a few of them Murloc Paladin cards, honestly. this guy seems pretty new. Wrong. Like, this is a very bad thing because I made it for Shanab. And I... Like, this card should not be in here. This is a fucking garbage card. This is just a funky card for Champ to see, I guess. What is he doing? I think he knows. Which is a good feeling. Like, this is also a pretty garbage card. Like, it's very fucking bad. And it's also funky, so that's why it's here. That is okay. To do this. Honestly, I do.
For the crusade! Burn.
Let's just take the board. We have buffs and stuff. This is a stronger play. The odds of him killing everything is it's not very high. Honestly. And Hunter doesn't have a lot of board clear, except for the new legendary minion. Flame trap and stuff. Yeah. Can't kill everything. That's good. You cannot kill me right now. Why did you use that? Okay. I'm not saying that play is incorrect. I have heal for days. But like the Murloc Paladin, is it, do you get the like the low cost Murloc that changes your hero power? Like, is that the brisk of the-
To my side.
So now we have a choice here. It's probably a greasing trap. And if we attack with our Guardian of Kings, then we will get it back and get a heal. I don't think it can survive if he just keeps it on board. So let's just do that. Okay. That's pretty funny. Taunt. That's kinda lucky. It's not that big of a deal because we have a lot of damage. Does have the AoE. That is the wrong play. That is very much the wrong play. Probably should have done it on one of those, but I don't think it matters. Hunters don't have heals. Unless you can craft a heal? I don't think you can. just a really cool effect. So we can't afford it. The garbage pile in me? Is this better? Oh, it's so bad. Okay. Oh, this is... This is not the worst deck. What? I thought I picked this one. I guess I picked the common one. I did. It's a garb. I won with the garbage stick. Oh, that is interesting. Holy fuck! No one should lose to that deck. No! This one. It's not the greatest card, but it is okay. I have one of these? I used to have two. Never mind.
Leadrin versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
My blade burns with holy fire.
What to play? I don't know. Help. Call the Trump. I don't know what to do. Can I regret some of my cards? I remove the humility I picked, because I don't think it's gonna be good at all. Like, we are playing against the beginning of guys, but some of these people might be like me, they have just haven't played this in forever. It's not impossible.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Forecast? What?
Does Dingo!
Does Dingo! lose a guy, but that's okay. Not have to lose a guy, but I think we should.
You call that a push forward.
Keeping this on 1 HP is very bad. Swipe? Okay. Fair enough. We have better cards. We have much better cards.
Not on my watch.
Just gonna play a curve. We're probably gonna get use a sword next turn. Because he will summon something. Probably the Force Stone. Web summon to 1-2 Poisonous Spiders. Really? Okay.
This is
my lover.
That's a pretty bad spell. Wasn't it 6 mana? No, it was 5. It's still very expensive. They are poisonous, but if you don't have board control, then it doesn't matter. Then they're just waste.
Where shall I strike?
No, that doesn't change anything. We need to lose the Divine Shield, which I'm not psyched for. We got a Boulder Fist. And that's fine. Yeah.
The battle!
Okay. What do you wanna do? Just gonna keep
the battle.
It's pretty fucked. I'm not sure what his deck is. I'm not sure he knows what his deck is. But he just didn't get anything on the board. He's played 2 taunts, 1 heal, 1 board clear. That didn't clear. Oh yeah, that's a bad deck. That is not what you want to see. Maybe he's heavy ramp? Like he's trying to get 10 cost minions out? We can do. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. We will never know. Still need more wins, dude. So many pop-ups. Like, this is just a basic solid deck. There's nothing flashy, there's nothing that interesting. It's just a lot of board control, a lot of minions, a lot of buffs.
Liadrin versus Troll.
Or Doomhammer.
My blade burns with holy fire.
This is not really what I want. Need 1 to cost. Oh, that's really bad. Fuck. This is not the worst time, but probably the worst time. If we get a 2 cost, it's really good. But if we don't get one, it's gonna coin? Is he sad? That's a card. That is a very bad card. Guess we coin out a fucking Alder Peacekeeper? Aggro midrange. Yeah, that is basically what my deck is kind of. But I've always played this deck.
Follow the rule.
We could give him one attack. That would be very stupid. Do not have a spell.
Thank you.
Do you have a spell? What? What? Okay. Oh, Adaptive Murlocs. That is cool. I like that. We sadly can't handle this. He's gonna get three cards, but that is okay. I have a feeling, like, if this is his deck is not that interesting.
Follow the rule. And warning.
Like, Ancestral Healing is a really bad card. Manatide Totem is a really bad card. Leper Gnome is a really bad card. Okay. Sure. I'm spending two cards to destroy one of my cards. Getting very little value out of this. Do you have a spell as well? Just playing him.
You call that a warning.
And dude, Battle Cry to Adaptive Murlocs sounds so strong. Hex. Okay. That's fine. Like, he's having some really bad turns, this guy. I guess his deck is just very meh. Is the feeling I'm getting. Okay. That is one of his most powerful cards. Yeah, he was hoping for a taunt. So he has killed his. Okay, sure.
Last warning.
Do you want to clear this garbage? Do we? We do want to clear this garbage.
Not on my watch.
Yeah, I wonder if that was probably has the storm. What are you doing, mate? What do you want to do?
Get behind me.
That's not a good card.
That was a mistake.
Of course it was. Can't let him have a spell damage on the board. Like, it's gonna draw out the game a bit more, but if he gets like Thunderstorm times two. And their other garbage, like, yeah, we can't allow that to happen. Use both the Texas. Cool. We have better minions. Not a lot. A lot better, but still better.
Oh! Incredible.
We found the one I wanted to fight. Oh, that's really good. Fuck. Okay. What do we have? What? Wait!
This is my responsibility.
The battle!
That minion already
left. Warning!
That is pretty funny. He dies next turn. He has a horrible deck. Like, it feels like it's like it's on Shab's level. Like, it's just a deck without any understanding.
That's incredible.
Okay for me, but where's the air power? I don't know what I'm arena, right? Nice. Like, one thing that's kind of good.
I will fight with honor.
My blade burns with holy fire.
We're doing this like the long way, and we have to go through all these, is that we will get. We'll probably get a lot of gold from bad decks. Which is very good. Very good. At least for us who are poor. So I get more cards. Whee! That's a pretty good card. Mine is better.
The spot.
We should probably get that one. Honestly. It's a one drop. We need one drops. Yeah. Yeah, we should get that card. And remove the humility for it. Like, humility might be.
The light dims, but we fight.
Okay. Like, humility might be a good card later. Yeah, he has a deck with a purpose. That's not the card I wanted.
Follow the rule.
So if he keeps playing weak minions, we can board clear, which is pretty good. He can kill two or that's really good. That is really good. It's not the bestest, but it's pretty good. Is it worth it? We kill. Yeah, it is worth it. We will kill him though. That's okay. That is okay. Okay. It's a bit annoying, it's drawing. It's just a face guy? Hey, yeah. That was not even a question if we were attacking there. That's bad. It's not great at all.
Reporting for duty.
You need something to survive, and it won't. Can't really wait either.
Mushroom power!
Oh, what? Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. We cannot kill enough. We can equality. We should. Yeah, we should. Yeah.
Battle.
He's just a face. Face paladin. Probably he's running out of steam by now. So if he doesn't kill both of these this turn, we can buff one of them. Well, never mind. Do you have a minion as well? There's an annoying one for us. Wait, no hero power?
Reporting for duty.
Not what you want.
Reporting for duty. Behold the might of storm.
Really? That's a tough deck. Fuck. That is awful as fuck. That's really bad. Even if you do this, a big deal. He's still doing a lot of damage.
Reporting for duty.
Death is saving us right now. But we need our Guardian of Kings right now.
Behold the might of Storm!
Holy shit, that's a top deck! Holy fuck, that is lucky.
Justice demands not enough, is it?
That kinda is enough. Kinda is, yeah.
To battle!
Not on my watch.
Don't have enough for this. It's very close, but it is not enough. Is it? No, it's not enough. It's very, very, very close. Yeah, that's very close.
You'll win, friend.
Damn it! I hit top deck very, very luckily. We still got our, what's it called? Ivara? Is that her name? The new, druid thingy? Leech! You get a different card back if you hit Legend?
Liadrin versus Gul'dan!
Your soul shall be mine!
My blade burns with holy fire!
Yeah, let's have any of these cards. Okay, sure. Is he playing something?
Why do you call?
Can't play the secret, it is just wasted.
Bring me steel.
That is a top deck as well. That's a pretty strong opening. There is a pretty strong opening.
We must cleanse the sun well.
Need to get some control. Oh, okay. No, let's not.
Reporting for duty.
Push forward.
He probably knows what it is, but let's see how we react. Can get a sword if it's really bad. Yeah.
Get down!
Get rid of that curve. Yeah, let's, I don't really have a big minion. So much better value than having one Argent Protector shielding a fucking Silverhand recruit than having two of them. We don't have a buff card, so it's, yeah, it's not worth it. Could we call it a minute? But let's look. Risk bad here, took damage this turn, and then two plus one once. That's pretty funny. Yeah.
Not on my watch.
Reporting for duty.
Kill that if you want to. I don't mind.
I wonder.
Oh, really? Really? Okay. That could be not catastrophic, but man. It is bad because it will give it. Okay, so we have to attack it, which is not great. We don't have to attack it. Actually, really don't. But then we will leave it forever.
So many possibilities.
I think you forgot to press the button.
I'm almost out of time.
Yeah. He did. So that is lame. It's not the biggest problem, I guess.
Follow the rule. Reporting for duty.
Like, you're gonna give it HP, but he has killed True Silver. That is all he's doing. I can spend a turn to kill it, but is it worth it? Maybe. He might buff it. Okay.
What fools these mortals be!
It's all minions. That's cool. Oh, he did buff it. That's not a demon. That is not a demon.
An error, to be sure.
Sorry, dude. Yeah, I will destroy that. He was thinking in an interesting way. But he was not correct.
Should I?
You want a card or a weapon?
Burn.
Last one.
The battle. Reporting for duty.
Much rather do that. I'm not sure why he attacked the Chillwind with his one damage guy. I think he has misunderstood the card and then he thought something was gonna happen and it backfired. Because that was not the correct play.
I wonder.
That's never.
That is one of those cards that is unplayable. That is not usable in any form.
The battle! Last warning!
Hey! One more win. Nice, Lunara was her name. Oh yeah, can you send a link to that deck, Daniel? I would love to look at it.
Liadren versus Rexha.
Let the hunt begin.
My blade burns with holy fire.
Hunter. That's creation. Oh, nice, thanks. Let's look at it. Lost in the jungle? Oh, that's pretty good.
Job's done.
Huh. I like the Vine Cleaver. That's a really good card.
Should I?
After summon a minion, get an attack. Yeah, I like this deck. That is a cool one.
Reporting for duty.
Probably want to use Argent, honestly, but that's okay. It kind of depends. Oh, okay. That was the correct play. Good.
We must cleanse.
Then we can use the Argent Protector at another time. Yeah, this is a pretty fucking cool deck, dude. There's not a lot of there's no board. Just get the board and never leave it. But I do like it.
Push forward.
Difference between one damage and two damage is staggering. One damage is actually garbage. Two damage is okay. Really? Is that the best play you could do? That's really good. Do you have the even and odd paladin as well? No, not worth it. Holy fuck, it's not worth it. But yeah, let's. That's have fun.
Not on my watch.
Like, this deck is as mid range as it can get. Like, this is the bog standard, in my opinion. Oh, I like this guy. I do like that unidentified maul. Is that such a good card? I need to look it up. I do have it. I've never used it. Hey, we got a crate. So what is a crate? How do you open a crate? I guess we open it. I don't know. Okay, so the different effects the unidentified maul can become is a champion's maul. Battlecry, summon 2/1/1 Sylvan recruits. That is amazing. The second one is Sacred Maul. Battlecry, give your minions taunt. The Blessed Maul, give your minions +1 attack. Oh, this is an amazing weapon. Purifier's Maul. Battlecry, give your minions divine shield. This is broken. What? I need that weapon. Okay, I do have it, I just haven't equipped it. It's a priest. Yeah. Don't need board clear, I think. Yeah, we're getting another identified maul for next. Level up is also really fucking good. Lost in the Jungle we want. Yeah, this is an amazing deck. Baku the Moon Eater. If your deck has only odd cost cards, upgrade your hero power. Oh, these are odd cards. Oh, that's pretty funny. Oh, sorry, dude. Here's a bunch of different ones with a few varieties. Oh, okay. I like the odd paladin. Fuck. Who the fuck uses an avenging wrath? What the fuck? I guess it's for face when the board is clear. Silver Sword is also really good. Yeah, we cannot afford the even paladin, but the odd paladin, maybe. We have most of the cards. Yeah, that is doable. That is doable. That's looking good as well.
Reporting for duty.
So to the Erlich Paladin. I have, I have most of the cards in the Murloc Paladin as well. So those are possible.
Murder!
Oh yeah, and the deck cracking. Is even Paladin really? Is it? I thought Odd Paladin was better. Guess not. That is very interesting. I did not think these were the best one. Merlick has always been amazing. Even Paladin,
speak to me.
You are the Shadow's puppet!
Like, true, it does have late game as well. Which the other two doesn't. Oh, at the end of your turn, give another random friendly minion +1/+1. Okay.
Dylan,
Do you wanna give him cards? A bit risky. Because then we get stuck in a pattern of having to always use our weapon. He might have more buff cards as well, so that might have been very scary. Huh, I need to... Like, the Even Paladin is really good. Like, you can even use the Sunkey Batarum to buff your fucking small guys. Silverhand Recruit. Because this Valkyrie set all other minions' attack and health to 3. So he's buffed them. Like, it damages your opponent and helps you greatly. Because you don't have anything that has more than 3 damage in your whole fucking deck. I guess for the 2 legendaries, but still. What the hell?
Options.
What? Really? Really? Okay.
You have been.
What? Ooh. Okay, sure. He can't give me gold. Hey, enjoy it, Daniel.
Versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
My blade burns with holy fire.
I'm very confused. I think this guy is he's crazy.
Is someone injured?
That is fucking suspect. Who the hell asks? I guess he was trying to do a funsies. That is one of the
consider.
The good and the bad with having random people in your friend list. But you never know.
Do you like to play with fire? Do you like to play with fire?
Yeah, your guy's dead. Yeah.
Follow the rule.
Meddlesome insects.
Really? That's a good card. Aradias have board control, so I'm okay with that. I could kill it. Don't should want to. You're done with your turn?
I wonder.
Good question, Mr. Wonder. Alright. Yeah, can I afford anything good? No. Can't. I'm to play naked minions, which I don't like. Kinda need control
options,
something.
Options.
I'm not gonna play it next turn either, so yeah. I can play those, I guess. That's good.
I wonder.
Quickly.
I wonder.
Okay. Don't really have anything good to do.
Well played.
Am I gonna do something interesting?
Wow.
This guy is being a douche.
He loves you.
My duty is to the king.
Okay, sure. Oh, it is rush. Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I don't know. I can't remove the damage. That's pretty okay. Yeah, I can do that.
Follow the rule.
Burn.
The battle.
Done. Like whichever cards it gets, it's gotta be bad for me.
this guy also has a relic. Really?
Is someone injured?
Okay, sure. Letting him getting a minions on his board.
Tortola, preserve us!
Not
really?
By watch. Okay.
Sure. Have enough of this. Don't I? I do. Good. Win next turn if we can't kill this guy. There's very little removal for priests. Probably a moti. That is the best guess I can make. Does he have a heal? That is very lucky. That's cool. So we can kill that. We are doing that. Yeah, that's okay.
Reporting for duty.
Bit of a shame, but we are killing that one. I didn't know you got to summon it as well. Oh, I just said summon it. Oh, that's cool. That's a pretty good card.
You are not welcome here.
So that is not enough. Is it? Maybe. I guess it is.
Reporting for duty.
Tom? Trade into anything of this garbage. Ram ba da ram bum. The three cards can be pulled out of the opponent's deck. But isn't that super easy? Kinda wish I could see. Oh, I did guess it. We know what the secret is.
Let me change your mind.
Really? So we get a buff moving.
Yeah. My duty is to the king.
My sincerest thanks.
For the king!
Activates on the
for the king.
Done.
Get down.
Fuck this guy. That guy is a douche. What time is it? 6. We have more time. Yeah, we can make it.
Liadrin versus Rexar!
Let the hunt begin!
blade burns with holy fire.
This is risky. Having a weapon is really good. Oh, that is not the card we wanted. That's pretty bad. Hunter is probably a problem. It's a big problem for us if we don't get either our board clears or the minions to just hold the board. If we need one of those. We have zero of those right now.
Job's done.
It's not great. It's not a good play, but we need to kill that somehow. We do need our quality, because he's gonna play more minions. Yeah.
To my side.
Okay, sure. That's fine. This is really bad.
Burn.
First next turn. We can't kill it. That's good.
Should I?
Yeah, that's still the best part.
Burn.
Pretty big trouble if you can't kill this, can you? Oh, that's not enough. Not big trouble, but it is trouble. Really? But why, good sir? That is not the play you wanted. I promise you this.
Not on my watch.
Burn.
Yeah, let's remove any value. He probably has a better bow. We need more minions, so we have to destroy the weapon. several ways we could do this. One is better than the other. Externally using Sword of Justice, so we might as well get rid of that weapon. That's unfortunate.
Reporting for duty. The battle.
That's unfortunate. Two more games. Oh, we need to win though. Oh, I thought it was play. Never mind. If I thought it was win, I wouldn't have played this.
Liadrin versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
My blade burns with holy fire.
Holy fire! Priest? Yeah, we don't need to. Like, if we fight a fucking zoo priest, I will be impressed.
Is someone injured?
I've not seen one, I'm pretty sure. Can't buff it instead. Can't remove this guy again, at least. Like, he's spending cards for removal. It's trades, basically. So he uses a card.
You
and I use
are
a card.
Not welcome here.
That is not a great play. It is an annoying play. Because we're gonna have a rough time removing that. We need to take face damage. Or if he attacks my face, then I can do some good stuff. We need him to mess up, basically.
You are the Shadow's puppet!
Oh, that is very good for us. Aww, really? Still okay, it just sucks. It's just not as funny either.
Burn!
get some kind of removal. Maybe a Hammer of Wrath would be cool.
Oh, really? Really? Okay.
Reporting for duty.
Awaken, my children.
Now Shredderman is healed. Okay. There is a problem that we cannot fix. So he
options,
will be damaged.
Options.
The question is, how do we best solve this? I don't think we really can. Can't really solve this in a good way. He will get amazing value next turn.
The battle.
That's a lucky. That is very unlucky. Yeah, we can't kill that. We need consecrate, also. Yeah, we're fucked. That is a very good deck. Oh, we have to. I want to heal. Really? Okay. Like, it's not over, but it is pretty fucking over. Just now he's gonna stop trying to control and just go for face.
just not good enough.
Well played.
Is someone injured?
Do you have the damage? I just have the damage. Good for you, dude.
Leadrin versus Rexha.
Let the hunt begin.
My blade burns with holy fire.
Hunter? That's very good. Oh yeah, I still want to add the one drop. I keep forgetting about and cheat would be annoying. Guess he didn't have anything better.
Follow the rule.
Die.
This is my
this is my
he's drawing blanks. It's not a great card. Naked Life Loose Stegodon? That's
reporting for duty.
Die, landlord.
Controlling board.
7. I'm gonna take a break after I finish this quest.
Leandrin versus Jaina.
You asked for it. My blade burns with holy fire.
Job's done.
Ready for action!
That's an interesting card.
Reporting for duty. Give me a quest.
Options, options.
That is the better option.
You call that?
Die!
We're battle!
wonder.
Oh, really? I'm okay with that.
Follow the rule. Reporting for duty. Dingo! Yes! Get in there and fight, maggot!
Yeah, I guess we take it. Okay.
Burn!
The battle has won me! Reporting for duty.
Control. Nice, still have time to chill for a bit.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
I know very little of the secrets.
Last warning.
I have no clue who Lunara is, but it is, it's a cool boy, so I'm okay with that. How would you choose? Is he? Yeah.
Leaps and bounds ahead of you.
Nice. Nicey, nicey. Alright, I'm gonna take a break until board games in 30 minutes. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.